always look to the future. That's where obstacles and enemies await you. But you cannot face the future until you've conquered the past. Then you will be free. Only then will you be immortal.